Hello everyone, welcome to Immigration Tube. My name is Sierra from Visa Place, where we keep you updated with the latest news in immigration and try our very hardest to help you throughout your immigration matters. If you haven't already, be sure to hit that subscribe button up there so you're notified when we have a new video uploaded that could possibly help you out. In this video, I'm going to be talking about how long Canadian snowbirds can stay in the United States. So let's get started. It's very common for Canadians to travel to the United States during winter to escape the cold and enjoy the sun in southern states such as Florida. We call these specific travelers Canadian snowbirds. Due to a few misconceptions, we are asked frequently how long Canadians can legally stay in the United States to avoid overstaying a visit. According to U.S. immigration laws, a Canadian resident who is not a U.S. citizen or a green card holder can stay in the U.S. for no more than 6 months a year. The important thing to note here is that the year doesn't mean a calendar year, but a 365-day period. Some even decide that they want to stay longer than 6 months, so Canadians are given the option to extend their stay. You can do this by filing a Form I-539 before your authorized stay expires through the USCIS. A downside of extending your stay in the United States as a Canadian is you may need to pay U.S. taxes to comply with the IRS guidelines. You can determine your liability to taxation through the substantial presence test. The substantial test calculates how many days you have stayed in the United States for over 3 years. Alternatively, you can claim exemption under the Canada-U.S. Tax Treaty. You can refer to the treaty tiebreaker rules to claim that you are still a Canadian citizen after staying in the U.S. over 182 days. This depends on if you have a permanent home in the U.S. or Canada, which country you have stronger personal and economic ties with, which country you stay in the most, and your current citizenship status. When staying in the United States as a Canadian, you also need to make sure that you aren't absent from your province too long if you hold provincial health care coverage. All provinces except Ontario and Newfoundland require you to actually live in your home province for at least 6 months plus a day in order to be considered a permanent resident of that province and be eligible for benefits. Many Canadian snowbirds accidentally lose track of time or something comes up to where they overstay their visit. Overstaying your visit in the United States can result in being barred from entering the country for up to 10 years. This is something that we highly encourage to avoid as it hurts many visitors' chances to returning to the United States in the future. If you need help with visiting the U.S. as a Canadian resident or need help re-entering the country after an overstayed visit, contact Visa Place today so we can help. We can't wait to work with you.